Hey, what's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you top 5 Cyanogen Mode based themes. Cyanogen Mode is one of the most popular custom ROM for the Android users. There are many reasons for the success of CM. One of the most famous features from the ROM is four themes. Cyanogen Mode themes are different from other themes or launchers because Cyanogen themes engine change complete UI of your phone, such as status bar, notification bar, navigation bar, settings menu, dialer pad, boot animation, fonts, everything that you want. There are tons of themes available on CM Store, but choosing the good ones from the bad can be a little rough. So today I show you the best Cyanogen Mode themes for you. So without further ado, let's get started. Put in the latest T.NET EM 12 and 13 theme. This is the Android Material Dark theme. If you like black, then you obviously like this theme. This theme will be change the whole UI of your Android smartphone, such as wallpaper, Play Store, navigation bar, status bar, notification panel, settings, even your dialer pad. So once download and try this theme, I hope you definitely like this. Next in the list is Ro. Ro is the free theme with vivid colors such as purple and red, and this give you a more colorful experience to you. Ro comes with its own system fonts. This theme also includes wallpaper, system settings, boot animation, and Play Store, which further customization the appearance of the OS. So download and try these themes. After Ro, next in the list is Midnight Blue. Midnight Blue is simple material theme, which give a clean and attractive appearance to the system app. It give a unique look and feel with a material blue status bar, navigation bar, notification panel, icons, etc. So if you like black and blue combination, then try this theme. Second in the list is Android N Dark theme. If you like Android Nook UI on your own smartphone, then try this theme. This theme is the dark version of Android N. The theme transforms the look of setting, navigation bar, boot animation, Play Store, dialer pad, wallpaper, and sounds. So without further ado, install and enjoy this dark version of Android N theme. At last, and after Android N, my favorite theme is Samsung theme. If you like Samsung UI or want to try Samsung Galaxy S UI on your Android smartphone, then this theme is for you. With this theme, you will be getting Samsung wallpaper settings, navigation bar, status bar, notification panel, Play Store, everything will be changed with this theme. I recommend you once download and try this theme because it's pretty nice and give a new look to your smartphone. So that's about this video guys. If you like this video, please do give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you the next one.